What's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? This is the Truth Enterprise right here. Check this out. In Florida, a black man and a white man, a black man and his old lady was parked at a store, a convenience store. The white man pulled up and told the black girl, "You got to get out this parking spot. This for handicapped." The black girl say, "Man, go on, man. You want me to go get my old man?" The white man say, "Yeah, go get your old man." She went and got an old man. Old man came out. "You push it. You know what I mean?" So he pushed him. When he pushed him, he fell. When he fell, he looked at him for a while as old boy was biking off. Like, "Oh, shit, got a gun." And he shot the man. He killed the man. This the second one on Stand Your Ground. The first one he got away with. The second one, his ass got found guilty last night. Draco was found guilty last night. He wasn't getting away with that murder right there in the mighty name of Jesus. So to all you Floridians, Michael Draco was found guilty last night. Victory for another young black male. The Truth Enterprise right here. One.